Hey, future Brian here. Just want to narrate through this kind of sketchy takeoff. The winds were really high this day, and I'm going for a reverse launch. Great inflation, but what I didn't see was this mound directly behind me. So as I go to run, I stumble here. It kind of takes me off center to my left. Luckily, I run back under my wing, smooth takeoff. And then this updraft right from the cliff edge shoots me straight up like a cannon. It was really intense and really fun. As you can see here, the ocean was really dark this day, and there was a dense layer of fog between 700 and 1,000 feet above ground level. I decided to stay under this as there are some small planes that fly out here at Half Moon Bay. Is a good example of the Ritz-Carlton golf course and just how thick the fog was today. Flying around, I noticed that the wind today was very turbulent, even though it was coming from the ocean. So I decided to come and swoop in here for a nice easy landing. But it was a very fun flight. Just the fog and the takeoff were the only two things that made it eventful, but catch me on the next one. Thank you.